मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर हितेश कर्नाड फ्रॉम वात्सल्य आयुर्वेदिक क्लिनिक चिंचवड पुणे इंडिया. इन दिस कोरोना एपिडेमिक व्हाट वी आर सीइंग ऑल द सिम्टम्स आर लाइक फ्लू लाइक सिम्टम्स इन एक्सट्रीम केसेस ऑक्सीजन सैचुरेशन गेट्स डाउन सो ब्रेथलेसनेस लाइक सिम्टम्स गेट्स डेवलप्स एंड सो बेसिकली इन वात्सल्य आयुर्वेदिक क्लिनिक व्हाट वी फॉर्म इज दिस वात्सल्य आयुर्वेदिक फॉर्मूला. What it does is it detoxifies your excessive unnecessary cough and it increases your immunity. Basically, in this epidemic, everyone must have to increase their immunity level so we can fight against corona and we will stay against corona. Basically, in the morning after doing brush, you have to take this Gandush powder half spoon. You have to add 3 cup of water and give it and reduce it to 1.5 cup. And in the lukewarm stage, you have to just gargle it, and you can take 10 ml internally also. After doing gargling, you have to take this kafagna. This is a in churna form, that is in powder form. It contains lots of herbs powders, Ayurvedic tablets, and suvarna balsam also. So after doing gargling, you have to take it around as a 2 gram with honey or lukewarm water. After taking kafagna, you have to take this vatsalya chyavanprash, 1 spoon in the morning, 1 spoon in the evening. For children, half spoon in the morning, half in the evening will be okay. In severe cases when you chronic cough, chronic sneezing problems, they can take in max 2 to 3 times, increase the dosage and avoid oily, spicy, fermented bakery products. So you will get away from excessive cough or detoxify cough very quickly. And you have to follow all the government guidelines also, that is social distancing, keep hand sanitization, stay home, stay safe. And in any query, you can contact me. My number is 96233-20533. You can visit our website, that is www.ayurvedvatsalya.com. Thank you.